Yes, we got the double. Let's go. That was good. It was really quick. That was bad. I was clicking from the wrong place. No way. Come on, go, man. That's not gonna make it. Stop doing that, dude. That was so bad. God. That was so bad. Go down, dude. Oh, forgot to jump. No way I golded two in a row! What the hell? There's no way. So stupid. How did I gold two? There's no way, right? I must have split wrong or something. Split too early. Right? Because I was terrible. Like, both of those. Like, the first split was good, but like, I don't understand how I golded. And then the second split I also golded. Like, what the hell? What am I doing? I guess that wasn't that slow. Actually wasn't bad. Probably didn't save time, but like, he moves really fast in the air, so it might have been a little faster. I don't know. Thank you. I had to have split early there. I'm a minute ahead somehow, and I have no idea how. I must have split early, right? Like, I had to have split early. I can't be 55 seconds ahead. That's just not realistic. Obviously, I'll know after the split whether I'm still way ahead or not. Like, I've golded every split so far, and I have no idea how. Yeah, it sucks when this run's gonna die, because it will die eventually. Because I just haven't run in so long, I'm gonna forget something. Oh, I hit the car, yeah. It sucks. Damn, my headphones are about to die. Sucks. I'm like 99% sure I split too early. Like, I had to have my last split. Must have to, like, watch the cutscene or something. Just play it safe. No way! There's no way I didn't land on the ground. That's some bullshit. That's some bullshit, dude. I landed on the ground. That's some bullshit. I 100% landed on the thing. That's some bullshit. What are you doing? Fuck. What are you doing, Woody? You're such a bitch right now. Goddamn, Woody. Yeah, definitely split early on the last one, I think. It's not possible. It's possible that I just suck, but... Yeah. I lost time, but I mean, I guess that's possible. I don't know. I think I also split early on that one, too. It's okay, the run's gonna die here anyways. Hope this goes well. This jump can be kind of finicky, and I've failed it too many times. Let's go. Okay, this is fine. This is slow, but it's fine to be on this side. It's a little bit of backtracking, but all in all, it's fine. I've had worse. Totally take that. This one, I think I'll probably lose time though. I don't think this is gonna go well, because it never does. And I haven't run in like a month. Or no, like a year almost. And it's been a long time since I've run. Oh my god, I got out of bounds and then just clipped back and just... Come on, man. I got seen? There's no way. That was perfect. Come on. There's no way I'm seen there. That's some bullshit. Fuck this game. How was I seen? What the fuck? And I clicked back in bounds there because I over fucking corrected. There we go. Goddamn. That's such bad. That is so bad. That's a lot of time lost right there. That was really bad. That was so bad. Would have been quicker in this scenario. Would have been quicker just to do the normal math, the glitchless method there, the intended method. That's the word for it. Fuck. God, that was so bad. So fucking bad. Man, that's so much time loss. That was really bad bubbles too. Damn. This is so bad. Oh my god. I wonder just how much time I'm losing this split. I'm losing so much time this split. And this is a bad split. I should have saved time this split, but I'm gonna lose time. Oh, this is bad. This is really bad. Sucks, man. That's two splits in a row that should have saved time, but I'm losing lots of time on. That's unfortunate. But I mean, I guess it happens. Like, it's not that big of a deal. It happens. I'm still ahead, hopefully. I'm pretty sure I'm still a solid amount ahead, so it's okay. Didn't lose all that much time, all things considered. It's been worse. It's been worse.
Like that you were like reworking it and reworking it.
I wish I
had that
result? Around 10 seconds. 8 seconds, 9 seconds. That's not terrible. I've had worse. Oh, come on, dude. Almost halfway through the run. Come on, dude. Grab on a one of them. There we go. This is bad. This is such a good run, and then I'm choking. I'm just choking. It happens. Playtime. Goddamn favorite thing in the world. Oh, damn, I didn't even know that I could make it up there from there. Damn. That was an accident, but I mean, it's fine. It's pretty quick. I'm actually really surprised it didn't fall down, because I didn't remember the route at all. That's actually really surprising to me. It's okay. This is just going to go terribly, as it always does, because this game is stupid. Sorry for the shaky camera. My setup's kind of whack. Okay, we're good. I was all played safe there, but you know what? It worked out. It was totally worth playing safe there, because that part is such bullshit RNG. So I'm happy that I didn't die. It's all that matters. Oh my god, please. Gonna get hit by everything, huh? Yep, just gonna get hit by literally everything. That's fine. That was really good. Damn. That was way better than I was expecting. Damn. golded that by a lot. Forgot my route. Hope this skip goes well, because it never does. I almost fell, that would have been bad. Okay, what are you doing? What? I've never gotten this cutscene before. Do I just not remember that cutscene? Oh, of course I double tapped. Grab the freaking thing, dude. What the heck was that? That was weird. I hope this goes well. Okay, well. Okay, well, I can double tap every time. Nope. Pick it up. There we go, okay. I've had worse. Come on, please grab it. Oh, God, that was too close. I've had worse. This isn't that great, but it's passable. It's all that matters. I'll probably lose time this split, because apparently I'm going on gold. But I'm considering I've gold like 4 splits so far somehow. I don't know, man.
More power, perfect.
Let's hope this goes well. We're good. We land on the thing. Okay, we didn't land on the thing, but that's... No way! I've never had that happen! What the fuck? This is such bullshit. I've never had that happen in my life. I've been running this game for how long? I've never had that happen. I got greedy, I guess, but not really. I guess I got greedy, but did I really get that greedy? Oh, come on, get on the freaking... Oh my god, I'm so pissed. Come on, go, please. This is so bad. Fuck. This is so goddamn bad. What the fuck is going on right now? God. So fucking bad. It's okay. It's fine. We're a minute ahead. It's fine. Let's hope this goes well. I doubt it will, but you never know. Some good snipage. Aurorasaur. Why is this one easily the hardest one of the three bosses? Even the last boss, even Ham is way easier than Slinky. Doesn't even make sense. Been a pretty bad Baron Bacon. That's okay. It don't matter.
Seriously?
Oh yeah. This was bad and I forgot how bad it was. I lost a lot of time this split, but it's okay. I lost a lot of time this split. I lost 30 seconds that split. It's okay, I should have like a teeny tiny little bit of time save on this one, hopefully, as long as I remember how to do the skip. Because I found a new skip in this that is not in the world record. But it's minor. It's a minor skip, but it's still a skip. This jump goes well. Haven't done this jump in a long time. Come on. There we go. Third try's not terrible. Those are quick reset. Quick retries as well, so it's okay. That wasn't terrible. Now let's hope this goes well, and I don't get spotted or anything stupid like that. Oh no. Okay, well we made it over. Kind of slow, but at least we made it over. Forgot where I was going. Please go, get up. This is bad. But hey, we got the skip, which is good. It's all that really matters, I guess. How did I not get seen there? I have no idea how I wasn't seen there. This should be some time saving this split, hopefully. I already have 13 seconds off gold time save, and I just did a split, or a skip. I don't know if my gold has a skip, though. I'm not exactly sure. It might, but I don't think so. Oh wait, now the Ren dies. I forgot, I have the garbage skip still. Still have the worst fucking skip in the game. That I know the Ren's gonna die to, even though I'm like a minute ahead. Dude, dude. I haven't even practiced dump skip. I haven't even done dump skip in a long ass time. So I know this is the run's just gonna die here, which sucks. Actually, you're the one approaching the asteroids, and I thought you were in Spanish mode. So I don't know why you're saying asteroids are approaching when the asteroids are stationary, and you're supposed to be in Spanish mode. Again, Buzz. Asteroids are not approaching, you are approaching the asteroids. How many times do I need to tell you that, bud? To accept now that this run's gonna die, or else I'll get too upset when it does die. I just gotta accept now that I'm not gonna be able to get dump skip. Dump skip sucks. Do I even remember how to do dump skip? Probably not. Dump skip time. Wait, no, we don't split yet. We split after this cutscene. Forgot. Split right. Give it a second. Now. Okay, I pressed it to jump, but fine game, you're just not gonna jump, that's fine. Oh, I was a little too close there. Too close for comfort. Here we go! Jump, dude. This isn't high enough. Give me one more. Go. Yes, let's go. Let's fucking go. Let's go. Okay. It's not over yet. Can't clip back in bounds. Okay, we're good. We're still out of bounds. Pretty much fine now. Let's go, dude! Let's go! Let's fucking go! We got the weird camera, but it doesn't matter, dude. I don't care. I don't care what fucking camera we have right now. My hands are tingling. Where am I? Come on, get back in bounds. Okay, there we go. We're in bounds. Come on. Where's the hit? Where's the cutscene? Where's the cutscene? Where's the cutscene? There's a cutscene. Let's go, let's go, let's go. I don't care, I don't care. Let's go, we're still 20 seconds ahead. We're still 20 seconds ahead. We're still 20 seconds ahead. Let's fucking go! Wasn't the best dump skip, but honestly, any dump skip is still a dump skip. I lost 30 seconds that split. I don't care, because it's dump skip. Dump skip is fucking stupid. Holy shit. As long as this doesn't fuck me over like a million times, it's a world record. Holy shit. Yes, we got in. We got in. We're good. Holy shit. That was really good, too. We might be saving a couple seconds on this last split. Holy shit. Fucking got it. It's been 10 months since the last world record. 10 months. Been running on and off. Mostly off. But, like, every couple months I decided to do a couple runs. It's my first run back in a long, 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 long time. It's my first run in a long time. Didn't even practice at all before this run either. Like, didn't practice any of the tricks at all. I still fucking got it. Holy shit. 103 something. 103 something. 103 something. Dee 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 doop. Wee doo dee dee doo. This run is so long. Dee dee doo dee dee doo. .37, bro. 103.37! Let's go! World fucking record. This one was all over the place. It's not that great of a run. But there are some splits that are just insane. But holy shit. Holy shit. 103.37. Sub 103 next. My sum of best, which might be a little bit off right now, is at sub 102. It's at 101.51, but I don't know how accurate that is because I think I split early on one of these. But holy shit! Let's go! World record! Let's go.